Early this week, the New Vision launched the Stop Plastic Pollution campaign, which is aimed at sensitizing Ugandans on responsible disposal of plastic waste. According to Professor Frederick Muyodi, the researcher of National Resources Management at Makerere University, plastics have a very grave effect on soil fertility and other natural resources.
We are talking about things like the veras, which are well known. These are the carrier bags that we pick, that we get from shops, from supermarkets. When you go for shopping, they will pack you whatever you have bought into those plastic bags, into the carrier bags, into the veras.
Muyodi says, since plastics are not easily degradable, they have a permanent effect on soil fertility, which affects crop growth.
In other words, it means they are very difficult to break down by the usual means of using, let's say, they cannot dissolve in water, they cannot be easily digested by animals, they cannot be easily digested or broken down by what we refer to as microorganisms.
He is dismayed by the increased manufacture and use of plastic materials, especially the polythene bag, yet the manufacturers are doing very little to recycle the used ones. He says the irresponsible dumping of plastics is largely to blame for the clogged water and sewage channels, which have led to flooding.
We need to have to put measures in place to control the spread, the poor disposal mechanism of these plastics. Usually when we get these plastics and use them and just dispose them anyhow, some of them find their way into different water sources. You find when it rains, the water flowing is full of nothing almost but plastics.
He adds that thousands of Ugandans are consuming microplastics on a daily basis through the foods they consume, especially the fish and other foods prepared and packaged in plastic bags. He asserts that consumption of microplastics is partially responsible for the increased cancer cases in the country, as well as infertility.
Some of them are dangerous. They are dangerous not only to the fish and other animals, but even to us. Some of them actually are known to cause cancer. Cancer of the liver, cancer of the lungs, we have had also in brains. It depends on if you continuously take those things, then they can easily affect your health system.
According to Muyodi, the current legislations on kavera and plastic manufacturing are very weak. He implored the National Environment Management Authority to step up the sensitization against kavera use and also encourage plastic recycling.
Everyone must be responsible. The churches, the schools, the parliament, the various ministries, when you go to the departments, let them have those plastic waste collection skips or bins everywhere. Let them enforce. I want the parliament, I request the parliament to be an example.
He further applauded the Vision Group for introducing the Stop Plastic Pollution campaign. The campaign launch came ahead of the World Environment Day celebrated on 5th of June.